This video demonstrates the Daily Updates feature in Autodesk BIM 360 field. Click Daily Updates to display the calendar. The days are color-coded. Green indicates a completed update. Tan means that the update is in progress. Let's take a look at a daily update. In the weather section, weather data automatically populates. You can edit any of the fields to account for local conditions. Use the notes area to add weather-related observations. In the labor and manpower section, you can enter the labor for each company that was on site. Add any specific activities that were performed by each company. In the general notes, you can enter a project progress summary. You can also upload job site photos to provide a complete picture of current progress. When you have finished entering the daily update, you can generate a PDF file or send it to other project participants. The last step is to save your update as a draft or click Publish to mark it as complete. With daily updates, teams can easily update, view, and share daily project reports.